Welcome to Inateca Monza. My name is Christina, and today I'll be showing you how to make your favorite cocktails on cocktail mixing. Now I'll be showing you the proper way how to make a raspberry martini. In a martini glass, filled with ice, add some water to cross your glass. Take your shaker, fill it with ice. One ounce of raspberry vodka. Half an ounce of Chambord. Half an ounce of sourpuss. Add some cranberry juice. And you want to take a teaspoon of raspberries just to give it that raspberry.